Well, yeah, he's getting some reps at outside backer. Today was his first day in spring practice working at outside backer. And so he's done a little bit of that in the past, and then we needed him at inside. And now, you know, when we get healthy, our inside backers have a lot of depth in that room. And so, you know, graduating two starters at the outside backer spot, there may be an opportunity for him to get on the field sooner there. So he can do a little bit of both, and then we'll see, you know, where he can help the team out the most. Yeah, possibly. I've never seen him play at that position in person. And so, you know, but I think for the skill set that he brings, the physicalness that he brings, the speed and quickness, I think it is a natural fit at outside backer.